The following contest is a six-man tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 834 pounds, the Fabulous Freebirds.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And here they come.
And at a combined weight of 487 pounds, the WCCW World Tag Team Champions, the Von Erichs.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
From Newcastle-upon-Tyne, England, weighing in at 256 pounds, the WCCW World Heavyweight Champion, gentlemen, Chris Adams!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are.
The ring is packed with two big teams in this tornado tag match.
Plenty of opponents to worry about, but still plenty of allies. It's all about which side can work together best.
Oh, that'll leave a mark. Stomping. Ouch. Side headlock applied. Oh, look at the... Skin red.
The arm absorbing the damage. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Great counter. A jumping DDT.
The cover.
He forces a break before the count of two.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, somehow.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh. He's revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Punch.
fatigue set in or get the better of
it. Oh, right to the kidneys.
And that one misses the mark.
Take to keep this guy down.
Scoop slam.
He slides back into the ring.
Nice scoop slam.
This match may be nearing its limit,
and he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
And what hits up there can leave you dazed. Boom! Swift takedown.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Up the chest, and now
here tonight.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.